Firstly, you need to get your seeds and remove the outer gel. Seeds from the packet will work as well. Plant out your seeds on their side in an old cookie box. Water really well, but make sure it has holes in the bottom. After a month, they'll look like these, and now they're ready to pot on individually. Pot them on again when they get to this size, and soon after this, you should start to see your baby cucumbers forming on the vines.